Would I be really speaking? Cause even though this job pissed me off, obviously we're making nigga piss more is living poverty. Obviously I gotta work, suck it up and give a smirk, smiling even though it hurt and see my boss a fucking jerk. They call it a paycheck, it's really disrespect. That shit's so low I can't afford to call collect. And that's badder than Mike Jack with the white socks. I'm steady slaving for days, just give me one shot.